And welcome back. Recapping some of the breaking news stories we're following for you this afternoon. In Austin, two people have been able to escape a crash near the airport. Rescue crews say their car went over the edge and down a 50-foot cliff. Rescuers had a tough time accessing them, but both people in the car were able to walk away.